morning all of you. This is exercise 18 of percentage in an application. Here in this, the first question is, Rajan purchased a pair of chappals from a Bata shop worth rupees this much. Then the cost price of that chappals is how much? 99.95 rupees. The rate of sale tax is rupees how much? 7%. This is sale tax. Rate of sale tax is how much? 7%. You have to calculate the total amount to be paid by him. So what is given to you? Cost price of the shoes. That is how much? 99.95 rupees. And what is given to you? The next it is given to you as the rate of sale tax. So rate of sale tax is given to you as 7%. You have to calculate the total amount paid by him. So you know the sale tax is added to the cost price to get the selling price. Whenever you add the sale tax to the cost price, you will get the selling price. So tax to be paid is, tax to be paid, that is 7% of cost price. So what is the cost price here? 7% means 7/100 into the cost price, that is 99.95. On solving this, you will get 69.65. This is the total tax to be paid. Now, after finding the tax to be paid, that is 6.9965, we have to find out amount to be paid. So, amount, how you will find out? Amount to be paid, that is this tax to be paid, plus the cost price, that is 99.95, you will get 1059965. On solving this, you will get 106. You will get here 106.9965. So in this question, what we did? First, we find what is given to you. That the cost price of the shoes is this much, sale tax it is given to you this much. You have find out the tax to be paid, and after finding out the tax to be paid, you have to find out the amount to be paid. Amount means whatever is the tax plus the cost price. So from here you will get the total amount to be paid, that is 106.965 rupees. This is the answer. This is question number 3. In this question it is saying, Vinay paid rupees 24.50 as sale tax on the pair of the shoes worth rupees 350. Find the rate of sale tax. You have to find the rate of sale tax when Vinay has paid rupees 24.50 as the sale tax on a pair of shoes, and the pair of shoes cost how much? Rupees 350. So we have to find out the sale tax. So let the sale tax be X. Okay, so and how much rupees Vinay had paid here? Vinay paid rupees 24.50. We have supposed let the sale tax be X. Vinay had paid this much rupee on the pair of shoes. So, and what is the cost price of shoes? From here you can see sale tax on a pair of worth rupees 350. So, this is the cost price of the shoes. Cost price of the shoes is rupees 350. So, what do you have to find out? You have to find out the rate of sale tax. So, rate of sale tax, this will be how much? What is it? 24.50 upon R is the rate of sale tax upon whatever amount Vinay has paid this upon the rate of sales tax into divided by 100 into 350. From here you will find out the rate. From here you will get how much cross multiply and find out the value of R. So you will get 24.50. This will be 350 R by 100. From here you will get 24.50 into 100 upon 350. If I remove this point, here it will come 100. So this and this gets cancelled. This will, this 0 and this 0 gets cancelled. From here you will get 5 4s are 20, 5 9s are 45. 5 7s are 35, 7 1s are and 7 9s are. So rate of sale tax you will get, that means R will be get from here, that is 7%. So 7% is the rate of sale tax. Rate of sale tax is 7%. This is question number 4. In this question it is saying Rachna paid rupees 5,665 for a color television. If the sale tax is charged at the rate of 10% on the list price of the television, we have to find out the list price of the television. Okay, so first of all what we will do, we have to find out the list price. So let the list price of the television be how much? X. And how much Rachna has paid? Rachna paid rupees 5,665 on the color television. If the rate of sale tax is charged at the rate of 10%, means the rate of sale tax it is given to you as rate of sale tax. Here it is given to you as 10%. So if 10% is given to you like this, so on point or decimal, how you will write down 10 upon 100, so this will be 0.10. Okay. From here, what we have find out, the list price is given. List price we have taken as X. Rachna paid this much rupees. Rate of sale tax 10% is given to you, and 0.01 is in the decimal form. We will find out the sale price. So sale price is 0.10 into the list price. Okay, and what is the list price we have taken here as? List price is given to you as X. That is 0.10 into X. That is 0.10X. Find out the list price of the television. So what we will do, list price we have taken here as X. So how much Rachna has paid? Rachna paid for the television is the sale price, that means sale price plus the list price. This is equal to how much? 5,665. Okay. Rachna has paid for the television is sale price plus the list price, and that is this much. So what is the sale price here? Sale price is given to you 0.10x plus x. 5,665 equal to the, what is the sale price here? Or the sale price it is 0.010x, and list price here, from here we have taken it as x. So this will be 5,665 equal to 1.10. x, and from here x will be 5665 upon 1.10. If I take out this, this will be multiplied by 100. This 0 and this 0 gets cancelled. 11 ones are, from here you can see 5665. This will be 11 fives are, then 11 ones are, then again 11 fives are. Okay, so this will go in 515 and multiplied by 10, this will be 5150 rupees. Okay, so what is the list price here? List price x it is given to you as 5150 rupees. The list price of the television is rupees 5150 rupees, that is 5150 rupees. Number 7 in this question is saying, Seema bought a refrigerator of rupees 14,300 including VAT of 10%. Find the price of the refrigerator before VAT is added. So what Seema is doing, she has bought a refrigerator for rupees 14,300 and in that VAT of 10% is included. We have to find the price of the refrigerator before VAT was added. Means this VAT tax were added. Before that VAT tax were added, we have to find out the price of the refrigerator. So let assume VAT before, let assume the price before VAT tax were added. Assume the price before VAT is added, that is equal to X. So after adding the VAT tax, what you will get? After VAT is added, you will get, it is saying that VAT of 10%. 10% is there, that means it will be 100 and including that VAT tax. So 10% is there, so this will be 110 upon 100 into the VAT tax. This will be equal to how much? 14300 x into 110 upon 100. Okay, so after adding this VAT tax, it will be this much. From here you have to find out the value of x. So let me cancel this and this get cancelled. So cross multiply, you will get 14300 equal to 11x upon 10. From here you will get 14300 into 10 upon 11 is equal to x. From here you will get, cancel 14300. So this is 11 ones are 11. This will remain 11 threes are 33 and this 20 will be added. So 11 and this 1300. Okay, from here you will get 1300 into 10 equal to x, that is 13000 equal to x. So what is the price of the refrigerator before this VAT was added? That is 13,000 rupees. Rupees 13,000 is the price